Please join us as Cameron University presents a virtual conference entitled Double Dip of Turkey, Decline in the Rule of Law and the Economy. I am attorney Wendy Lawson C, your moderator. Our speakers will be Attila Yeşilada, an economic consultant in Turkey and senior partner at Istanbul Analytics, who posits that institutional collapse is the biggest threat to Turkey's growth and development. Dr. Esser Karakas, a professor of the University of Strasbourg, will discuss law and economics. Dr. Burak Arzova, a professor in the Department of Business Administration at Marmara University, will discuss Turkey's first quarter growth and whether it is sustainable post-pandemic. Dr. Seyfettin Gürsel, founder of the Center for Economic and Social Research at Bahçeşehir University, will summarize the main reasons and the main consequences of Turkey's current low growth program. And Dr. Ali Soylu, professor of management at Cameron University, our sponsor, will analyze the current economic situation in Turkey and suggest solutions for returning to confidence and stability through a more democratic and liberal environment. The conference will be broadcast on June 19th, 2021. From 11 a.m. to 1 p.m. Central Standard Time on this YouTube channel. See you then.